First thing is that unflinching devotion to the Lord. It's already what is there in it. Second thing is that how can one have unflinching devotion to the Lord? Exactly, through the association of like-minded devotee or person or devotee. But what about the others who are staying outside in the outside world? He said, devotees is not selfish, no? He said, I should have devotion to the Lord. Okay, what do you want more? I should have devotion to the with the devotees. But still, Parikshit Maharaj is a genuine devotee, no? After Lord and devotees, whoever the remaining, like the worldly people, outside world, the common mass, with them, what he wants? Maitri, friendly relationship. And friendly relationship with the outside person, but prasangascha, tadasrayasu prasangascha. Association with the devotee, remember this thing. But association with not worldly people, prasanga with the devotee. But prasanga, not prasanga with worldly people, prasanga with the devotee, but friendliness with and devotees. So this is the mood of a devotee. Prahlad Maharaj, isn't it? Prahlad Maharaj also said, na? What is that verse? Naive duja tarbara duja tare tadbir gayana mahamruta magna chita soche tato abhimatha cheta sa indriyartha maya sukham bharam udvahato abhim. So Prahlad Maharaj also his praise. I am thinking about those rascals, Prabhupada's translation. Those who are roaming and loitering in the outside world. Maya sukha. So, a devotee's mind should be association. Dil ka rishta to bhaktaon ke saath hi hoga. This heart relation is with the devotees. We cannot have this heart relation, intimate relation with non-devotees. But we can have this compassion, we can have this maitri, friendly relation. Nothing but this simple word, preaching. What Parikshit is saying, no? Is preaching. Go out and give 10 Gita to 10 people. This is what he's saying. That give this, what you got, give this to others.